Hello, my friend, and this time I will show you if you have some problems with this Mi Box Android TV. I will show you how to fix those problems. Okay, and then if you really have problems with picture or sound, what you need to do is you go to the upper corner there and push this settings, and then you go to device and preferences section. And then from there down, and there is reset, and you push this reset, and what will now happen, this device will reset and this will erase all data from your device's internal storage, including your Google account, system and app data and settings, and downloaded apps. So what you need to do now is just push this reset and erase everything like this, and now it will do this factory data reset, and it takes a little bit time. It takes about 3 to 4 minutes when this device is resetting, and now it's erasing everything from there, so the problems will be fixed. And now we just need to wait a little bit time. And now we need to just wait. And now it's resetting. And this will take really 2 to 4 minutes or something like that. And we just wait now. Okay, and now everything seems to be fine, and what happens next is there is some information, and we just check that batteries are there. Okay, we see all right, batteries are there, and then we just push this button, and then there is a language selection. And then we can skip, and next we go to Wi-Fi system, and we need to put this password for the Wi-Fi, and now it's connecting to Wi-Fi system and connected successfully to internet, and now we need. Okay, and then there is some information, and this I will skip, and then I will accept, and location or and help improve, yes, and continue, and then there is some information also. From here we go forward, and now it's everything is okay, and the system is working, and the problems with picture and sound have been fixed. So this was our information this time, and thumbs up, and thank you for watching. See you on next video.